Hello, I am Satoshi Yamagai, President and CEO of mofiria Corporation. Today, we'd like to demonstrate our unique finger vein authentication technology called mofiria. Demonstration is composed of two parts. First part is principles of mofiria, where we'd like to show you how technologically or technically finger vein is authenticated through mofiria. Second part is more practical example, where how you practically benefit from the use of mofiria technology. And the operation is just simple and easy. Okay, so let's get started. Please enjoy. Thank you. First, we show you the principles and technology of mofiria. We will use this device. Well, it's kind of interesting shapes. And this part is already sold on the market. And product name is called FVA U2SX, and which is to be connected to the PC. Note PC particularly through USB. And the bottom part is a kind of extra board. The purpose of this board is to show you the real image of veins on the screen of PC so that you can see the real process of authentication. Now, as you see on the screen, there are lots of windows, and I will explain briefly one by one. The window on the top left, this is image of a real vein on your finger. You see thin black shadow on the image. This is a vein. And the next window on the right shows the image being patterned from the real vein to the pattern. Right? When patterned image is enrolled, so here, three patterns appear as enrolled image on this right side. Right? By changing the angle, you can capture three different patterns of the same finger vein. Now, by using these three a little different images, the device will determine or check if the placed finger matches with these images or not within a second. When the finger patterns match, the result and the process time will be shown on the bottom right, then you will see how fast the device determines the finger correct or not correct. And the figures in this is by milliseconds. So the screen says 10.11 millisecond will be taken. So which is very short. And if the finger don't match with the pattern image, this question mark on the screen continues. Even if you are curious to try out with the other fingers, such as the next finger, or the same finger on not the right hand, but the left hand, or even the same finger of your twins, it would never match. Let's move on to the actual demonstration. First is enrollment. Put the finger straight on the device. Then, as you see on the PC screen, two vein patterns are already appearing. That means this device has been capturing the finger vein and pattern just in a matter of a second, so very quickly. The third one, we are trying to capture the finger vein with different angle. As you see on left window, enrollment is now complete. And the bottom of the screen says authentication succeeded, and you see how long it took to authenticate the finger, or how long or how quickly it took to authenticate the finger. And normally it's just as fast as 10 milliseconds or something. Okay. Now let's put the different finger. You see the three new vein patterns marked with red, and you see the big difference between the red and green. And it means this finger vein pattern doesn't match with the one enrolled, so it's not succeeded.